Should we fear the secret of power? Those who do not recognize a particular form of power cannot even fear it, for they do not know it exists at all. They are powerless against that secret power, as long as it is unknown to them, as long as they do not know the secret. Now, before I continue reading, I want to note the image at the top of every page of this blog is a volcano erupting. Now, you may notice a familiar picture there on the blog with a pyramid with kind of an exploding something at the top of it, or a shining something at the top of it. And doesn't that look a lot like an erupting pyramid? If you look down, you have pyramids with this shining bright eye at the top, just like a volcano at night. That capstone that is shining is like the top of a pyramid when the eruption of a volcano first begins, or when it's, you know, when the lava is spilling down the top of the mountain. So now back to the text. People who don't even recognize the possibility of a secret form of power would not even know if they are under its power or not. They might claim to be beyond the influence of any powers unknown to them. But such a claim is fundamentally ironic, inherently illogical, and absolutely silly. Someone claiming to be beyond the influence of powers that they don't even recognize, they don't even know, how would they know? Well, they can claim to be beyond the power of anything they know, but that's trivial. It could indicate naivety on their part, a total lack of appreciation for the possibility of a secret form of power and its possible ongoing influence over them. This next image of the shining triangle with the eyeball in it is from a Catholic church. However, if the possibility of a secret form of power were ever recognized, it may eventually be accepted as entirely possible and perhaps even intuitively recognizable, if only vaguely. Such a secret power may even be reactively labeled evil, then attacked and condemned. There should not be any secret power or influence. That would not be fair. That would not be right. That would be terrifying, humbling, and therefore should be studied very closely. Next, an image of the logo of the Secret Service, military intelligence of the Great Britain government, UK. You'll see that I at the top pyramid. I don't mean the letter I, I mean the shape of an eye, a human eye. I'll go ahead and mention below that we have the masonry symbol with the shining triangular eye over the top of it. So some may even find, when they recognize the possibility of a secret power, some may even find that they are magically or magnetically attracted to exploring that power. They may be fascinated or even obsessed with finding the secret of power, even if they defend their interest by saying that their interest is merely to recognize the secret of power and to defend against it. Next, click here. What is the secret of power? That final shape is a symbol used in Christianity. You may recognize those, the Visera Pisces, I believe is the Latin term for it. It just means the arcs of the two circles in the very center, outside of that pentagram. In the middle of the pentagram is a pentagon. And that particular symbol on the page, according to Wikipedia, I didn't research this, but according to them, the Pythagoreans used that symbol as a secret sign to recognize each other. It represents the number 5, and life, power, and invulnerability. Again, to click to the third page, that's what is the secret of power. You can just click that link and continue.